Yeah! Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play. Oh, what the? Link, what are you doing? Huh? Oh, wow, a key. Alright, yeah. Oh, great thinking there, Link. Wow, they don't call you Link for nothing. Your name is not Link for nothing. Check this out. Yeah! Wow! As I was saying, to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, Master Quest, episode, fantastic, yeah, huh, oh, what the, 86, come on, we have learned we cannot use our hookshockable hookshot to use it on this hookshockable, non-hookshockable stuff, that is so fantastic. So now what we're going to do right now and on this fantastic episode 86 is further explore this beautiful fire temple. Oh, what the, check this out. Oh, what the? Huh? Wow. What does that do? Absolutely nothing. Oh, yeah. Great. Hook and shocking there. Hook and shockable. Great. Hook and shocking there. Hook and shocking. There we go, hook a shot in there. Fantastic Link. So what are you doing now? The Scarecrow song. Isn't that right, Navi?
Right. It's soft soil there.
It doesn't really look like soft soil. It looks like the rest of the ground, but that doesn't matter.
Yeah, baby. You want to use my Scarecrow body to hook a shock about your way up there, cat, don't you not?
Yeah, because why take a shortcut when we can take a long, fantastic way? Come on, yeah! Oh, Ultra there!
There you go, baby! Have a good one!
You're welcome! I mean, thank you there, Scarecrow Man Guy! That's right! Now what we're going to do is go in there! Yeah! Oh, what the? Come on, let's get them. Omega Ten Hammer! Oh, you could swing it sideways too. I didn't know that because you're so fantastic. Ah, yeah, now let's enter this fantastic door. Huh? Oh, what the? Now what? Oh, one of these guys again. Take this, take that. Yeah! These things don't give up. They think they can destroy Link. Yeah, right. Oh, you managed to hit Link just once, but that's it, my friend. Why is this song still playing in the background? Oh, because it's so heavy metal. Oh, what the? Wow, those are the most gigantic steps I've ever seen. What's up, Navi?
Nothing. Hey, what's that?
I don't know. Oh, it opens that door, so we don't even need to kill these bad guys. Hey, what happened to the fantastic Omega heavy metal song? You are so trapped, man, guy. Look at me. He's just coming back up. Oh, that's it. You're messing with the wrong... Yeah! Alright, now what? Oh, what the... Oh, wow! Another golden Skulltula! Hello, yeah! Hello, beautiful golden Skulltula! Yes! Hello, yeah! Hello!
Yeah, the shredder got scattered, I got a delivery action.
That's right! Now let's use our Omega Ton Hammer and fall with it, huh? Oh, beautifully done there, Link, fantastic man guy. Now what we want to do is simply go back. Back where? Yeah! In here, that's right. Yeah! And what we're going to do now is go to another fantastic place. The place that I said we were going to visit later on. Yeah, and this is that time now to visit this beautiful, fantastic place that we're going to. Come on, oh, Ultra Jump there, man. Yeah! So what we're going to do here is something magnificent that only Link can think of because he's a fantastic godlike being. Yeah! Ultra Shredding! And now, that blue block appears. Now we can hook a shaka bull our way up here with a hook a shaka. And now we can hook a shaka bull our way up here. Oh, check that out. That's cool. It's like rings. Beautiful rings. Look at that. Oh, wow.
It's not wise to waste your magic.
Yeah, we shouldn't spend our magic on nothing.
Hey, what's that?
Did you hit it again there, Navi?
Yeah. Ah!
They just looking up. Oh, what the waterfall?
Touch that. But the fire on its back is still on the wind, sir.
Brilliant. All right. Oh, and they give us beautiful magic stuff. Oh, wait a minute. Huh? All right, more magic stuff. Yeah, this is very useful. I love this temple of fantastic vampiric beauty. Come on. Yeah. All right, now climbing this 80-foot ladder thing and chain thing. So now we're in a different place. Ah, and what we want to do here is simply go up now. Yes, we don't want to go here because we will fall back down. You see, I told you. Yeah, never question me.
Nobody questioned me.
Now I gotta question you, Navi. What is the helium loach?
Forget about it right now. I'll explain it later.
Do you hear a fantastic golden skulltula around here?
Yeah, we have to move that block though.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing we're supposed to be right here, right? Hit the switch. Oh, and that switch over there made that hookishockable thing appear. So now we can. Oh, what are you doing there, Link? Yeah. Ah, oh, beautifully done. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, beautifully done there, Link. Ah. Navi, you want to see something funny? Hey, Link, let's throw this thing down there. Yeah. I feel sorry for whoever's down there. This is going to land on them. Probably one of those Lysalfos or Stalfos. No, don't fall yourself there, Link. Link, hold on. Don't. Whoa, that was a close one. Link, you have to pay attention, man. Come on. Let's throw this down. Oh, this is going to be so funny. Yeah, come on. Oh, man, it's down there now. Yeah, look at that. That was so ultra. Now let's get this beautiful golden skull. Yeah!
You have to show the golden skull tonight. That is a good for you to say.
That's right. Now all we want to do is do a fantastic ultra jump. Yeah! Yeah, what's up, Navi?
Strong iron bars are blocking the door. You can't open them with your hands.
Thank you for the obvious there. We can actually hook a shaka ball our way up there. But why not take the dangerous way? Yeah! Whoa, we almost fell in. Oh, your silly little phone is ringing there, Link. But Link won't answer it right now. Oh, so this was that door. You see? I told you guys that we were going to explore the rooms we did not explore before, man guy. Alright, now it's time to show another room that a lot of me was wondering what is inside that room, and I will show you that it's absolutely nothing. So what we have to do? Come on! Yeah! Alright, this room over here. Come on! Beautifully done. Yes!
Ah, this room!
Yeah, it's the same place! Come on, let's go back this way. Why? Because who cares? Yes. So now what we want to do is go to the boss room, man guy. And face Volvagia. Yes. Oh, look at that. Man, those Lysalfos are so hilarious. They just keep falling from the sky. Well, that does it for this fantastic episode 86 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest. Yes. Stay tuned for episode fantastic 87. Yes, this is Ron Lionheart with Navi signing out and Link. That's right there, Link. Scream like a man. Yeah. Fare thee well.
Bye.